Hi guys, I am Nidhi. In the previous video, I had done a book review on the book Before the Coffee Gets Cold. You guys can click up here to check out that video. Now, in today's video, I'm going to show you all some easy bookmark ideas. So, I'm going to give you all 5 ideas in all, and you can do each of these by yourselves also. So, I will give you all 5 ideas with stuff which you can find in your house. And I'll write down all of the supplies down in the description box, but mainly I just use some papers and I use a wedding card in this. I use one of those the air fresheners which come in different shapes and you hang them in the car, which are like the one I use is a Christmas tree shape, and I use a paper clip and some different type mediums of color like my brush pens and my acrylic colors and my watercolors. So let's get right into the video now. The first idea is to write a quote or an iconic line from any book that you read. So I'm using the envelope which I use my math bullet journal setup. You guys can click up here to check out that video. And now I took the cardboard which I cut out, and I'm just going to be tracing its outline on the paper that I chose, the envelope which I chose, and I'm going to be cutting it out. So I've already cut it out over here. I'm going to be sticking it onto the cardboard now. I'm done sticking it. So I'm just using the pencil and I'm going to be writing what I chose. I chose one of this iconic sort of line from Harry Potter, and it's related to the Marauder's map, if you guys know what it is. So I wrote, "I solemnly swear that I'm up to no good," and I just wrote it with some sort of calligraphy and some places as lowercase and highcase letters. And then I just added some footsteps. So this is the second idea. So for this, you just need a paper clip and a paper, and you're just going to stick it in over there. So I'm just going to be drawing or just sketching a sort of diamond first. I chose it to be a diamond. You guys can choose anything else if that's what you want, but I chose a diamond. So I'm just going to be sketching it out. Okay, so I'm done with the drawing now. I'm just using my black brush pen and I'm just going over all of the outlines of the diamond. So now I'm just going to be taking my scissors and cutting it. I'm done cutting it now, and I've already sketched out the same diamond on my cardboard, and I've already cut it out. Now I'm going to be sticking the diamond which I drew onto the cardboard. I'm just going to be trimming off the extra part. Now I'm going to be taking a paper clip and I'm just going to be adding glue, and I'm going to be sticking it over there. Just be sure to add a bit more pressure and put something sort of with a bit more weight on it so that it sticks. And for me, it stuck in the end, but it just takes a bit pressure. So now I'm moving on to the third idea. So for this, you're just going to make something out of watercolors. So I just took my cardboard and I traced it on my white paper, on my blank paper over here. Now I'm going to be cutting out the rectangle that I drew. Okay, so now I'm using my watercolors and I'm just going to be coloring it in. So I'm just going to be starting with a red color, and I'm going to be starting from the top of the paper. I'll just add a bit strokes, which I'm adding them horizontally. You guys can choose any different color combination too, but I chose this one. I'm going in with a bit of an orangish sort of shade. I'm mixing the red and yellow and making it this orangish shade over here.
now I'm just going in with my yellow color. Okay, so it's completely dried now and I've stuck it on the cardboard, and then I sort of drew these trees down on the bottom part like Christmas trees, and then I wrote read. Now this is the next one. This is the wedding card which I mentioned in the start of the video. So I just cut out a rectangle out of it and then I just painted it in with my acrylic colors. This is the next idea. So this is those air freshener things and it's in the shape of a tree, so I'm colored it green and brown, and we're done. These are all of the ones. This is the first one. This is the diamond one, which is the second one. This is the watercolor one. This is one of my favorites, actually. And this is the third one. This is the fourth one. I really like how this turned out in the end. This needs a bit of more hard work, but it turns out quite nicely in the end. It's the fourth one, and this is the fifth one, which is the tree. This is something more I tried. I just used my brush pens and I just colored it in, and I drew a dream catcher and I wrote dream down there. This is another one I tried, for which I drew moon phases and the background is black, and I used a whitener and some of my paints and made the moon phases. Then I made another one with the envelope and I wrote books are a uniquely portable, portable magic, and I drew this sort of book down. And then this is another one. This is quite simple. I just made strokes with my brush pen and wrote books. And this is another one, like the wedding card one, which I tried. This is with a different color.
Thanks for watching my video, guys. I hope that you guys liked all of the ideas that I've given you for the bookmark. And you guys can comment down below which one of the five which I gave you all was your favorite. And I hope that you guys try out one of these five techniques of making a bookmark at least. And please like, share, comment and subscribe. If you already subscribed, hit the notification bell so you get notified when I upload a video. And I'll see you next week in the next video. Until then, bye.